Born on June 17, 1924, Rose Brudno was a child of the Great Depression and a lifelong political activist. She fought fiercely for many worthy causes, such as the Civil Rights Movement and the Anti-Vietnam War Movement. She courageously stood up for anyone who was oppressed or underprivileged. Rose was a fighter at heart. She described herself as a gutsy broad, a tough, in-your-face, shoot-from-the-hip, no-nonsense lady. She had a big mouth and a sharp tongue that got her into trouble as much as it earned her respect and admiration. Rose was a free spirit who lived life on her own terms. She was larger than life, vivacious and charismatic, a drama queen who loved to be center stage and play to a crowd. She was a party girl who loved to sing, dance, and carry on. She was very well suited to her trade as a barkeep. In the prime of her career, she owned and operated the Zanzibar and the Rendezvous, two bars situated in the heart of the African American business district in Akron, Ohio, from the late 1950s through the early 70s. Rose was a hard hitter, as she would put it. As a single mother, she worked tirelessly to run her bar business and raise her three children, Marshall, Michelle, and Mindy, who survive her. Rose is also survived by 9 grandchildren. Rose was completely devoted to her family. She was the matriarch and the glue that held us together. Rose was known by her loved ones as Bubba, Yiddish for grandma. Rose Brudno was a complex and fascinating person. Her spirit lives on in the hearts of those of us who loved her so deeply.